In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to transfer crypto from Ledger to Trezor. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to properly transfer crypto from Ledger to Trezor. Now, the difficulty in doing this comes from the fact that you cannot directly transfer crypto from Ledger to Trezor. Both of them are hardware wallets. They are physical devices that store your private keys offline. So, essentially, because of this reason, you have to use a sort of middleman. So, we will be transferring the crypto from Ledger to a software wallet and then transferring the crypto from that software wallet into Trezor. So, for the first step, you will initially be transferring it from Ledger to any software wallet that you use. This could be a wallet like MetaMask, Coinbase, or any wallet associated with an exchange where you see the crypto asset that you would like to manage. So, to do this, you will access your Ledger, usually through Ledger Live, and choose the option to send an asset. Afterwards, include the address that you copied from the software wallet, such as MetaMask, Coinbase, Binance, Uphold, and so on. And once you receive the crypto asset on that software wallet, you will then be able to initiate the transfer to Trezor. So connect your Trezor device to your computer using a USB cable, and you will be able to access Trezor Suit. Inside of Trezor Suit, choose the plus sign at the left side of the screen and select the specific crypto asset that you will be transferring over. After you choose a crypto asset, click the receive button and a new address will be generated. Through this address, you will be able to receive the asset on Trezor. So copy the address and switch over to your software wallet of choice. Choose the option to send any crypto asset from there, specifically the one that you transferred from Ledger, and include the address that you copied from Trezor. Now you will be able to double check everything about this transfer, review it, and initiate it. So essentially, all that you have to do is transfer from Ledger to a software wallet of your choice, and then transfer from that software wallet into Trezor. I hope I was able to help you on how to transfer crypto from Ledger to Trezor. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.